Welcome back, Tunking here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. So today I have in, this is by Acacia Guitars. This one here is their Pro Series, and this here is the official review. Let me give you some spec on this guitar right here. This is their Pro Series. Romulus, the model is the Romulus 6, okay? The body wood is ash, and it's beautifully done because you can see the grain of the wood, which is just a beautiful, again, beautifully done. Additional spec on this guitar, the fingerboard is rosewood. The scale length is 25.5, standard scale length. The neck profile is a modern thin D shape. We have Seymour Duncan Distortions in the bridge and the neck, nicely done there. The color is solid white. The hardware color is black. And what we have here, just some additional spec above and beyond what I just told you. We have a hip shot bridge that is nicely laid into the body, a volume, a tone, a three-way toggle, a fret board that is situated nicely right on top of the body, which is beautifully done. Fret work without the fret tangs, those little sharp pieces of metal that typically protrude into the fret. You don't see them. That's something special that they do here. Even if you flip the guitar around the back, you could see the neck joint is nicely done. It's also, you could tell it's a three-piece neck. Quartersawn down the center, so very strong. And it's nicely cut away to give you access to upper frets. Even the grain you could see all along the back. And even the cavity cover is nicely done. And it's completely shielded. As we work our way up the fretboard, again, you could see the rosewood is beautifully done. And the headstock matches the body, which is always a premium component. Not all guitar companies do that. And if you flip the headstock around, you could see the hip shot open gear tuners. Again, something nicely done with a volute. If the three-piece neck wasn't enough, you have a volute, which actually gives you added strength and stability. With that said, I'm gonna give you some riffs and things, in clean, in dirty, and then with a little boosted overdrive. So let's check it out.
Thank you.
There it is. That there is the Acacia. Again, beautifully done. 100% made in the USA by two brothers, Scott and Greg. And just a tremendous job all the way around. This is the new table stakes for hot rodded American guitars. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. Until next time, rock on. Later.